I am asked every now and then if I am for legalizing marijuana. I am, but it's what most Americans want that matters most. If it is legalized, the same rules should apply as it is for alcohol, in that paying a tax and a legal driving limit set on it. The same limits on cigarette smoking would apply to those smoking marijuana. As president, I will let each state decide as to whether they wanted it legal or not. This is Jay Herrod for president in 2012. Thank you.